Tuesday, March 5th, SAT day. I have for you guys on your desk books, Lego sets, board games. Make the best use of your time and your mind.